Welcome to Vision Academy. Today's current affairs English. Date 11th June 2019. Let us start with national news updates. The country's foreign exchange reserves increased by USD 1.875 billion to USD 421.867 billion in the week ending May 31st. The Reserve Bank weekly data released showed that foreign currency assets, which is a major component of overall reserves, rose by USD 1.946 billion to USD 394.134 billion. Keys to remember: the country's foreign exchange reserves increased by USD 1.875 billion to USD 421.867 billion released by RBI data. Next news. Imports from Pakistan to India has declined by 92% to $2.84 million US dollars in March this year. Behind this decline is the imposition of 200% custom duties on all products following Pulwama terror attack. Keys to remember: import from Pakistan to India has declined by 92% to $2.84 million US dollars in March this year. The reason behind this decline is following Pulwama terror attack. Next news. Delhi Metro becomes the first ever project in the country to receive power granted from waste to energy plant. The Delhi Metro Rail Corporation receiving 2 MW power from 12 MW capacity waste to energy plant setup in Ghazipur. Keys to remember: Delhi Metro becomes the first ever project in the country to receive power generated from a waste to energy plant, which is receiving 2 MW power from a 12 MW capacity waste to energy plant. Next, let us see international news updates. The UAE cabinet adopted the National Strategy for Well-being 2031 during its meeting at Presidential Palace in Abu Dhabi. One of the most important initiatives is the development of the first National Well-being Observatory as support to policy-making process. Keys to remember: the UAE cabinet adopted the National Strategy for Well-being 2031 in the meeting held at Abu Dhabi. Next, let us see science and tech updates. The supersonic cruise missile BrahMos was test-fired from integrated test range at Chandipur in Odisha. Anti-ship version of the missile launched by Complex 3 of ITR, Defence Research and Development Source. Keys to remember: supersonic cruise missile BrahMos was test fired at Chandipur in Odisha by Defence Research and Defence Development Resource. Next, let us see economy news updates. The Indian Air Force signed a deal with Israel to buy more than 100 these 2000 bombs worth around Rs 300 crores. Space bombs were used by Indian Air Force to attack Madrasa of Jaish-e-Mohammed in Balakot, Pakistan on February 26 in response to the terror attack on CRPF convoy in Pulwama, which resulted in martyrdom of 40 CRPF personnel. Keys to remember: the Indian Air Force signed a deal with Israel to buy more than 100 Space 2000 bombs worth around Rs 300 crores. Next, let us see appointments. P. Jayadevan appointed as a Executive Director of Indian Oil Corporation Limited for Tamil Nadu and Puducherry with immediate effect. He succeeds R. Sitradhan. He will function as a coordinator of an oil industry in the state and also in the Union Territory. He will head as a Chairman's Secretariat at Corporate Office, New Delhi. Keys to remember: P. Jayadevan appointed as Executive Director of Indian Oil Corporation Limited for Tamil Nadu and Puducherry. He will head as a Chairman Secretariat at Corporate Office, New Delhi. To have a daily current affairs updates, subscribe to Vision Academy and don't forget to press the bell button below. And if you think the video is informative, like this video, share this video, comment below for the doubts.